A very good morning to you all children. Children, I'll welcome you all to this session of English language. And today we will be studying about adjectives, which we have already begun in the previous session, in which we learnt what adjectives are, what are the different kinds of adjectives. Then we saw what are the proper adjectives. They are the names of They are the adjectives derived from any proper noun, and common adjectives, adjectives derived from any common noun. Right? And then we were on to the sequence of objectives. Right? Now see this one. Put the adjectives in sentences in correct order and rewrite them. My chopping board is wooden, round, brown, big and useful. Now out of these, let's see the sequence here. First is opinion. The opinion here is useful. The useful will be first. Then useful, then will be big. Right? Then age is not mentioned. Color, brown, useful, big, brown. And then origin. Right? Also, round will come with appearance, useful, big, round, brown, and then wooden. My chopping board is useful, big, round, brown, wooden. Right? Now let us do the second one. Pew is a Persian soft, young, fluffy, white cat. The Pew is a, first will be a right, fluffy is the opinion. Then second word has to be young, soft, white. Let us see, age will come, so fluffy, then young, there it would be fluffy, then soft, then young, and then white cat. Right? Like this you have to complete this exercise. Right? This is how you have to do this exercise. Now let us come to the E part. Write 5 sentences of your own with at least 4 types of adjectives in correct order. Right? Just as the above sentences are there, you have to write 5 more sentences. Right, this you can do it on your own. Now there is a play here which we need not to discuss. We move ahead. Learning with Ladybird. We use to and enough to say if something is more than what we want or the right amount of what we want. We use to plus adjective to say that something is more than we want, not to plus adjective to say something is not more than what we want. We use adjective plus enough to say that something is the right amount what we want. We use adjectives plus not enough to say something is not the right of what we want. Right, children? So the use of not is very deceptive here, right? One word and the entire meaning is changed. She is old enough to watch the film. Now see the small. She is not old enough to get a job. We often use the to plus verb and after to it double O and enough. See the first one. It's too cold to have a picnic. Second one. It's not warm enough to have a picnic. Now the next exercise is read and circle the correct word. These shoes aren't big enough. Now I am too or enough short to reach the top of the shelf. Here the word will be too, T-double-O. Harrison wasn't fast, too oblique enough to win the race. Now see, it would be enough. Harrison wasn't fast enough to win the race. Miguel's legs aren't long to ride this. Now see if the word after the this is T-O, you will not need a rather you will use enough. These trousers are too oblique enough, small for me. They are too small for me, T-O-O. It is too oblique enough, late to go out now. It is, see the word after is late, it is not too, so you will be using T-O-O. Right? Now look at and write the sentences using too and enough. The babies oblique not be old to go to school. The babies aren't old enough to go to school. Second one. The dog be dirty to come inside. The dog is too dirty to come inside. It is not it oblique not be oblique windy to fly over. It isn't too windy to fly our kite today. And now the last one. James be tired to James is too tired or James is tired enough to football. Right, now the third one. I am not tired enough to swim. Right, so the meaning in both these changes. So I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. Until we meet again, it's a goodbye.